Assalamu alaikum viewers. In this video lecture, we will learn about types of dental model materials and dye materials and gypsum products. Model and dye materials. Introduction. These materials are used for the production of accurate reproduction of the oral tissue from impression of those tissues. It means we use that materials for the purpose of making dyes and model materials. Purpose of model and dye materials. Model and dye are used to carry out those procedures in the laboratory which cannot be done directly in the mouth, for the construction of artificial appliance. We use DENTISTRY model for the purpose of making partial denture, complete denture and ortho work. What is dental model? Definition. Model is a replica of the teeth and their associated supporting bony tissues prepared from an impression of the same. Different types of dental models and dyes. Viewers, you can see here. That's a simple model of plaster of Paris. Here is that's a model of crown and bridge work. In other words, we can say that that's a dye. All the dental model and dye materials are produced with calcium sulfate. Chemical formula of calcium sulfate is that CaSO4 plus H2O. Stable form of that formula is here. Dental model. Requirements of model materials. Number 1. High strength. To decrease changes of accidental breakage. Number 2. Abrasion resistance. That surface is not scratched easily. We use that material for the purpose of making artificial dyes or model materials because they are dimensionally stable and very hard materials. Viewers, you can see here the example of dye material. For example, all dental model, dental dyes, ortho and prosto models, we made dental plasters. Here are some examples of the different colors of dental models. That's our simple dental model. And here are some dental dyes. Some ortho models we can done our work on that model. Ortho prosthetic work. Number 3. Fine details. Reproduce all the fine details of the impression models. Number 4. Dimensionally stable. It should be dimensionally stable. Not remove any edge or break any edge of that model. Number 5. Chemically inert. It should not have chemical react with the impression materials because they are stable form. They cannot react any impression materials. Strong diaphragm, crown and bridge work. Number 5. Different color. Color should contrast with other materials. Number 6. Cheap. It should be cheap. Number 7. Easily available. It should be easily available in the marketplace. We always use dental model materials different than dental impression materials. Here are the some examples of the dental materials that we can put into the impression material. Soft plaster model, commonly used model materials are gypsum product. We can use gypsum product vastly used in dentistry. Dental plaster or soft plaster or model plaster or type 2. Type 2 materials we call plaster of Paris. That's vastly used in dentistry. Here the chemical formula of calcium sulfate, CaSO4. Stable form of that formula is plaster of Paris. We use to pour the soft model. Number 2, dental stone or hard plaster or hydrocol or type 3. Number 3, high strength stone or die plaster or extra hard plaster or type 4. We use that stones for the purpose of making finishing stone for porcelain, finishing stone for acrylic teeth. Here are the some examples of for metal crown finishing stones. Here another examples of for porcelain finishing bars. We use that bar for the purpose of finishing the porcelain crowns, veneers. Here are the some tools of denture finishing bar. Here is the raw form of that die stones. We can purchase that stone in that farm in the market. Number 4, high strength or high expansion die stone or type 5. Other uses of that materials. Number 1, impression plasters. We use that plasters for the purpose of making impression plasters. Number 2, casting investment. 60 to 70% use calcium sulfate in any casting investment. Here are the some examples of high strength die stones. That's in plastic bag. Here are the some another examples of ultra real die stone. Few examples costing investment. Number 1, gypsum bonded investment. Number 2, phosphate bonded investment. Number 3, silica bonded investment. Here are the example of costing investment, phosphate bonded investment. Here another example, super vast investment. Gypsum properties. Gypsum is a mineral which occurs in various forms and varieties in nature. We use gypsum in many applications in dentistry. Number 1, transparent mask called selenite. Number 2, opaque white mask called alabaster. Gypsum is a mineral which occurs in various forms and varieties. Other colors of gypsum are red, brown, or pale yellow due to the presence of oxides of iron, silica, or carbonates. Gypsum occurs in the nature in many colors. Viewers, you can see here many examples of different colors of models. That's model used with crown and bridge work. Here are the some simple model of dental dies. Viewers, if you like my video, please don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Allah Hafiz.